Stepping away from FGCU last year was a tough but necessary decision for senior Kirstie Fills.
It was just a personal decision just to stay home and be safe with my family.
All that said, it wasn't easy to watch her teammates' accomplishments from a distance.
It hurt, but I was glad to see them progress and do excellent, obviously.
But just like she was able to opt out with no consequences, the flip side was also true.
I was even more grateful that there was opportunity to come back because not everybody gets to be in my shoes, you know.
Unlike many seniors that had their careers end because of COVID, Kirstie's was only put on pause.
I'm grateful for this opportunity. I'm going to take it and run with it.
Her decision to return, a welcome news by her coaches and teammates.
I was just ecstatic. I was through the roof. I don't even think the coaches really believed it at first. As soon as she told me and I saw the look in her eyes, I was like, oh, she's coming back. Like, she's ready for it.
Because they all know how good this team can be. And Kirstie is another valuable piece to that puzzle.
I think with the pieces that we've added that are completely new faces and having KP back, I think it can really only elevate us. You know, KP brings such a great energy to the team. She brings that vocal leadership, but just also that seniority, that calmness.
Adding another veteran to summer workouts to help the team gel with history on their minds this fall.
I see us being one of the top contenders. I know we're at top 24. I see us increasing that number and making the farthest post run we've ever had.
In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.